under subtle street lights while students sleep, a truly curious phenomenon unfolds. Two species are about to embark on a magical journey, one of the most capturing and engaging that can occur on the face of the planet Earth. Come along with me. I'm Adigadigus Ellipticus. We're going to explore the journey of the ravenous bird electric scooter and the rather lackluster starship delivery robot. As students retire to their dormitories, bird scooters awaken from their slumber, ready to engage in their nocturnal courtship dance. Their sleek bodies and vibrant colours help attract potential mates. Meanwhile, the starship delivery robots utilise an intricate array of sensors to scan the surroundings for signs of companionship. With payloads of delectable sustenance, they wander about as scooters seek satiation through a cathartic courtship ritual. Ah, a chance encounter. As the scooter approaches, it emits a soft chirp, signalling its interest. The starship responds with a gentle whirr of excitement. A delicate display of agility and fertility begin. Their electronic pulses begin to synchronize. The starship signals arousal, consenting to the seductive dances of the suitor. Their connection takes flight beneath the astral plane. The bird scooter and the starship unite in a fleeting embrace, a testament to the enduring power of love, even in the most unexpected of places.
Alas, they part ways, patiently awaiting their next rendezvous beneath the stars.